Welcome back, everybody, to Orkford. Oh my god, it has been a while. I actually streamed me playing Skyrim, I think like a week ago. Me just doing some random dungeon shit. But we're back as the actual Orkford. You are one ugly motherfucker. I never stared directly into Aventus. Yes, I killed that bitch on the stream. Alright, so we're doing some quests here. Thanks. Thanks, kid.
Thank you again.
Hey kid, let me pat. Well, don't talk to me. Hey kid, you know. Tambek, get the fuck out of the way, dude. Tambek. Watch out, I'm trying to help this kid repair his home. Move! See, this is obviously what he. Oh my. You know, yeah, that works. That works. Just cover it up and never notice. Where are you going? Where's this kid going? So I did the Aventus Arentino quest, you know, I murdered Grelog. Grelod? Was it Grelod or Grelog? Whatever, who the fuck cares? She's dead. That's all that matters. So let's see what quest we can do, actually. No stone unturned. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. Discerning the Transmundane Harvest Orc Blood. That's one I do want to do. Bring both Elder Scrolls to Dexion. Who the fuck is Dexion? I should do this. Alright, let's go ahead. Let's cough this shit up to Dexion. It was a long quest gathering up these Elder Scrolls. So we gotta put them to use. This man better create the greatest use out of them. I have no idea where we left off in the Dawnguard, though, other than this. It's been a while, alright? It's been a while since I was involved with Orkford.
I trust your journey was successful.
What the fuck are you wearing? What are you wearing?
I'm sorry, my friend. I can no longer be of use in this matter.
What? Well, what happened?
It's my fault. In my haste to read the first scroll, I neglected the preparation required.
He made himself go blind.
I thought I'd be able to allay the after effects, but I was wrong. Now I am paying for it.
You deserve it.
Blind? Yes, I'm afraid so. No, it will have to run its course. And there's always the chance I may never recover.
Nice.
No, there is another way. The question is...
Oh god, what do I need to do?
I can't guarantee you'd be free from harm.
Okay.
Becoming blind could be the least. Scattered across Tamriel are secluded locations known...
Okay.
Performing the ritual of the ancestor moth within the glade...
Explain this ritual.
...carefully removing the bark from a canticle tree.
Canticle tree,
Once enough of the moths are following... They'll provide you with the second sight needed to decipher the scrolls.
Carefully get the bark how. Tradition,
you must use a specific tool in the ancestor glade.
Draw a knife.
Every moth priest is taught this ritual.
Do I need to read scrolls in any particular order?
I saw in the vision, the elder scroll which foreshadows the defiance of the gods with the blood of mortals is the key to the prophecy.
Is it normal for moth priests to go blind?
Sadly, yes. It is the it generally does not occur.
No problem. I remember the moth priest. Oh, dude, I remember moth priests are in Oblivion. I have this very fond memory of me like returning to Oblivion on my PS3 a couple years back. Even though I probably haven't. I don't think I've ever beaten Oblivion. I haven't played it enough to get through and beat it all the way. But I played a good bit of it. But back to my story. I remember I went up into like these mountains. And then I just got attacked by a bunch of blind people wearing, like, white clothes. Pretty sure those were moth priests. I don't know, though. Maybe they weren't. What am I doing right now? See, this is my problem. Where's my quest marker? What's the quest? Find a moth priest's knife. That direction. Downwards. What? Is that the right... Oh, there you go. I see it. There it is. Ancestor Glade. Great. Yeah, let's go. Let's do it. I'm down for it. This is my first time playing Dawnguard. I probably mentioned that way in the past, but you know how long it's been since I did an Orkford video? I remember I had one like Orkford video that I just never uploaded, chilling. And then I just posted that after like a couple weeks of not posting it. I will finish the series. Tundra Wolf pup, more like Tundra Wolf, get the fuck away from me. So let's go over here. Is it good that I'm dusting off Skyrim right now? because Permadeath Month is starting. Which I don't know. Who the fuck are you guys? Permadeath Month is starting. Which, if you guys don't know what that is, it's me streaming a bunch of games that have the permadeath rule. And Skyrim is a part of it. So it's always good to get some practice. And I don't know when the fuck this will be uploaded. Hopefully soon. I have so many streams and stuff I gotta make live. Like, should be one day I just like put like 5 streams live on top of a regular video. Streams, I don't know. Some of them, they're pretty good. Other ones is just like, yeah, put up and they shouldn't count as a video of that day. But let's go ahead. Let's end the Ancestor Glade. The tool should be in here, I'm hoping. So, like, why else would the marker be pointing us this direction? It has to be in here. Hello. Hopefully I remember the controls. I was gonna say, hopefully I don't forget the controls, but I don't even remember them. If this ends up being a wasted trip, I'm gonna have some words when we get back. She sounds like... I was gonna say she sounds like Hopper, but is that her name? Hopper? Piper. But she sounds like Piper, and at the same time she doesn't. I don't know, maybe that's just because they use like 2 voice actors. Let's go. Oh, there's some moss right there, look at it. Alright, let's find this tool. I built this in Minecraft. Alright, so let's head down. And let's see if we can find this goddamn tool. I don't know, do you see something, man? I'm just trying to find a tool. Oh, here's the canticle bark. Oh, shit. Is this shit just levitating? Now all we need to do is track. Can I use it like a weapon? Oh shit. One of those canticle triggers. Legendary weapon I'm using, by the way. That was a Lino saber art. Hell yeah, carve that bitch. Boom. Like that bark as much as Dexine said that. Track ancestor moth swarms. Swarms. Hey! Come here. How do you do this? There you go. Definitely taking a liking to you. Oh shit, this is sweet. Unless I'm seeing things, you're starting to glimmer. Am I glimmering? Liar. Seeing things, crazy bitch. Alright. Is there some more over here? There you go. I'm trying to glimmer. I am trying to glimmer right now. That's 3. We're doing good. Here's number 4. Oh shit, it's starting to fly. Oh, dude. Oh, no, never mind. I thought I was going to straight up take flight. I'm like, they're giving me moth powers, dude. Why isn't there a moth transformation? I should add in that mod that makes me have the more werewolf perks. I should add that. That'd be really good. But one of the big reasons I came up with the permadeath month, and very recently, like in like a short amount of time, I came up with this idea. I was watching Stir, if you guys know him. I was watching him. Dude, I cannot see. I was watching him, and I was like, he was doing a permadeath Skyrim series, and I'm like, yo, this is actually pretty fucking cool. So then I was like, hey, what happens if I take this idea of permadeath in Skyrim and, you know, make it a whole entire thing and stream a bunch of games? Can I keep on getting more and more? No, I can't. Dude, I'm fucking glowing. I love it. Look at this. Alright. But that was my idea, and I might just use all the mods Stir used. I don't know. We'll see. Can I? I'm here. No, bitch. Oh my god, tan back. What did the quest even say? I wasn't really paying attention at all. Enter the Column of Light and read the Elder Scroll. Okay. Look at wing. Elder Scroll. Blood. Go blind. Oh yeah, I love that shit on my eyeballs. Are we gonna get teleported somewhere? Teleport us now. Shit, keep flashing that shit on my eyes. It feels good. Feels nice and warm. Who moved me? What's that in the top right? I see red. What is going on right now? Am I going back in time? Wow, dude. That was awesome. I feel like a rejuvenated man. Serana? Serena? The fuck's her name? Serana. Serana. Who the hell is she? Why is she all the way? Bitch. Hey, can you come over here? Ooh, what is that? Looks unique. Shock suppression. It only weighs 4. It's an elven weapon, so. It's light. Hey. Can you... Bitch, you're gonna make me climb this fucking... Hey.
Are you okay? Almost thought I lost.
Oh yeah, there. Thanks. You lost. How'd you even know I was like doing all that shit all the way over here? Never mind that. It worked.
After everything we've been through, it'd damn well better work.
Well, chill out.
What about Ariel's bow? Do you know where we can find
it? It's in a place called Darkfall Cave.
It's almost over. We can finally put an end to
this. Yes.
Where is this Darkfall Cave?
Scrolls give me its exact location. What do you know about Ariel's bow? Yep.
As far as I know,
though, been held by a vampire. That'd be a new one. Why does that do the sun?
The way I supposedly bow draws it. In that part,
I don't care anymore.
Once
honestly.
We have it, hopefully it'll be obvious.
All right, hold up. How do I get out? Whoa! This gargoyle literally appeared in front of me. What is this? Get out of here, you gargoyle bitch! Oh god. Oh no, I don't like this. I don't like the odds. I will out heal. Ooh, coin purse. I will out heal your damage. Boy, get that weak. Get these damn thralls. I thought thralls are supposed to just cast shit. Master vampire, more like master bitch. That's my best. Yeah, it is my best, actually. Don't kill me, though. Alright, let's not have that. I need to live. Shit, dude. Oh, god. See, I'm not doing too good. If this was a permadeath series, I'd be dead. What the fuck was that? This is a thrall beating my ass right now. Oh, wait, no. There's an actual vampire here, too. I didn't even... It's all good. Get out of here, you fucking thrall, bitch. What the... Dude, what is going on right now? What it? Okay. I have no idea what just happened that last couple of seconds. I kept on hitting Tan back. Fuck, I picked up that dagger. I kept on hitting Tan back, but I wasn't hitting her. Okay. Drop that fucking dagger. No, bitch. Oh, God. Okay. Can we just two-hand the healing? Stop your, like, mid-swing shit. There you go. Two-hand the healing. Let's see what this master vampire had on him. He had a clean mustache with beard. Goatee? Whatever it was clean. Oh. What have I stumbled upon? Oh, you dead. Hold up. I need to harvest this man's blood real quick. So, this is like 2-3 days later from the last clip. Excuse me? Only because the game crashed and it was like 11. So I was like, fuck it, I don't care about recording anymore. But we're back, and I had to reload and do that fight against the vampires anyways, because I kind of got infected with vampirism, so I had to redo it and not get infected. All good, because vampires aren't the hardest, especially you vampire thralls. Who did that? Oh, this dude's aim is not that good. Bullshit! Piece of shit, man. You think because you can shoot me like that, you can get away with it? You probably didn't think of that, but you know, I would have thought it. Look at this bandit. That's a bandit, all right. This hammer, that's a bandit. Watch out for the ethereal bandits. I hear some flying. Who fly? over there. Yeah, you're gonna need to chill out with that. Serana, tell your dude to shut the fuck up. Mercenary armor. This armor looks sweet. Only weighs 6 pounds. Oh, yeah. Night sword. Didn't we have this? Pretty sure we had something like that. Alright, so we're going to this cave. This bandit camp was by it. Bandit camp's apparently enemies respawn at it. Whatever. I had it in the, this werewolf mod. What is that? Saber cat. Get out of here. Tambak. Look at how big Tambak is compared to this dude. I'll do it. I'll kill it. Done and done. Yeah, because I did everything. Darkfall Cave. Let's go in here. Better be some popping shit in here, man. Okay, what's going on in here? Let me turn my light back on. Which one is it? There you go. Alright. Hello? That's the exit out. Okay. That's how we get back through the cave. So there's gonna be some fighting. I feel it. So let's save. There's definitely gonna be some vampires in there. Oh no, look. Maybe it is the way back still. Black Widow, what the fuck is that thing? I won't even touch. Disgusting. Okay. What's over here? What's over here? That looks like that's gonna be the shortcut for later. I don't know. Something's being the shortcut for later. Plain and simple. Oh, shit. Nobody break the bridge, okay? Nobody run off the bridge either. We got Moonstone. Alright, looks like we're going off the bridge. Who wants to go first? Serana. How do I... Alright, see you guys later. Is that Serana right there? Looks like I'm the one. Dude, this is fun. It's like over. Oh, God. Alrighty. What the fuck? These things are scary looking. Some scary looking spiders. Alright. I'm very confused about what just happened, but it's all good. Oh shit, turn Black Widow. Bye bye. Handle them. Handle them. Boom. Oh my. Holy shit. That man went flying. Oh, what's over there? Oh, you guys got it. You're reviving? Oh, you're reviving the Black Widow out of all of them? That thing is scary looking. That's the scariest one. Alright. Who's next? Hello? Giant frostbite spider? Bitch, you ain't that giant. Let me just two hit you. Skeleton. Just take all of it, might as well. I want to see what's in the chest, though. Ooh, hell yeah, I'll take all that, too. Hopefully we don't get over-encumbered anytime soon. That would not be ideal. Okay, that web is just there for looks, obviously. I knew that. Okay, where... Is this like two different routes? No, they all leave the same place. So a whole lot of spiders in here. We're looking for Ariel's bow or some shit like that. That's what we've been on the lookout for. Alright, thanks for coming with me, guys. Appreciate it. Uh-oh. Breton. Darkfall Cave note. Sister, I know that you'll come find me, but it will be too late if you find this lair. Get out of this forsaken cave as soon as possible. We were fools to think we could live so close to such creatures and live peacefully. Yeah, I don't know about living next to spiders is a good thing. I should have headed back to camp with you after we placed the torches down here. I thought these trolls would be different. Ooh, okay, never mind. It's trolls. That they would somehow understand that we didn't want to hurt them. Stupid. I am not cornered. It's only a matter of time before one of the trolls decides to finish me off. I hope it's a quick death. Farewell, my dear sister. Dumbass. I didn't mean to take her clothes. God damn it. Cure poison. I'll take everything that isn't the torches. I don't want the torches. Speak about things I don't want. Okay, let's just drop. Hold up. Drop that. And then what was that armor we picked up? Just drop that. I don't fucking care about that. Coin purse. Troll skull. Well, it probably doesn't help if you have like a troll skull. Oops. If you have a troll skull like right next to you, unless you recently killed it. Which way do we go? We'll go down.
Why would anyone want to set up camp here?
Yeah, I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine. I'm very sorry for that, Tanbeck. Not expect the trap to be right there. Let's go, guys. It's no problem. Alright. Who set up that trap and never triggered it? Some fire just chilling on the ground. Okay. There's a lot of branching paths, which I don't like. Let's go this way. Okay, that just led around anyway, so we're good. We're hopefully going the right way. Hello? Is anybody here? Ooh. Look at the size of this area. Holy shit. There's a big-ass cave, dude. They weren't playing around with the size of this cave. It's a troll. It's a bastard troll. Get out of here, you bastard. Serana, how'd you get over there? I'm gonna hit you from up here, dude. Oh shit, that dude went flying. Can you just walk on this water? Fuck you. Man, these trolls are weak. How they die to them? A bunch of pussies. What's in this chest? Bunch of shit I can sell. This is gonna be good. I'm gonna have some more cash, which is always sweet. Means I can buy more weapons. Cause I kind of want to switch off from this axe. This is a good axe. The sleeps. What is it called? The sleeps. That is what it's called. The sleeps has been a good axe for me. So this is just like, this is the wrong way, I'm guessing. Alright, remember when I said wrong way? I was lying. I'm so confused. You have nothing to fear. What the hell are you? That armor is fucking sweet. Hey, man.
I am Knight Paladin Gellibor. Welcome to the Great Chantry of Auriel.
I'm drink some water. This cave is the Temple to Auriel?
Auriel? Auriel, Halkosh, Akatosh. So many different names for the Sovereign of the Snow Elves.
Snow Elf, huh?
I prefer Snow Elf. The name Falmer usually holds a negative meaning to most travelers. Those twisted creatures you call Falmer, I call the Betrayed.
This guy's a snow elf?
Of course. You're here for Auriel's bow.
I thought he was just an albino.
I can help you get it, but first, I must have your assistance.
What do you need?
I need to kill Archcurate Vertha, my brother.
Who in the fuck? Why?
The kinship between us is gone. I don't understand what he's become.
Okay.
It was the Betrayed. They did something to him. I just don't know why Auriel would allow this to happen. They swept into the Chantry without warning and began killing everyone. The Chantry was a place of peaceful worship. I led us.
Okay.
They slaughtered everyone and stormed the inner sanctum where I believe they corrupted Vertha.
Mm-hmm.
He's a... but something's wrong. He never looks as though he's in pain or leaving the way...
Okay.
An assault on the Betrayed.
Okay.
Yes. Let me show
you. I wasn't really paying attention, honestly. Blessing of Auriel. What does that give me? Oh, fuck. Sweet. Dude. Missile weapons. Whoa. Did y'all see that?
This structure is known as a way shrine. They were used for meditation and for transport. When the Chantry was a place of enlightenment, prelates.
I hear a siren.
Charged with teaching the mantras of.
Who's fucking up this man's commentary?
What's that basin in the center signify?
What the hell?
Once the initiate completed his mantras, he did a ceremonial ewer in the basin at the Way Shrine center, and proceed to the next Way Shrine.
So these initiates had to lug around a heavy control. Marvelous. How long did they have to wait?
Once the initiate's enlightenment was complete.
Oh yeah, I forgot I get a shield when I block. There's a loud ass siren going on outside, man. Alright. Can we like speed up this conversation? I'm trying to get inside.
Dumping it out? It's no sense to me.
Y'all got any loot around here?
I don't expect you to understand.
So,
yeah, let's get this straight. I'm gonna get some blonde mushrooms real quick.
But if there was another way, I'd have done it.
Alright.
The only way to get to my brother is by following in the initiate's footsteps. And the first lay at the end of Darkfall Passage, a cavern that represents
them. Okay.
There are five in total. Caves? Oh no. The Chantry encompasses. But before I send you on your way, you'll need the initiates. Once you've located a way shrine, there'll be a spectral prelate. They will allow you to draw the waters from the shrine.
I'll be off this then.
Otherwise, what I can do now is grant you my hopes for a safe journey.
Survive Darkfall Passage.
Questions?
What the hell? Look like a badly animated. Look like something out of Doom. Doom 2. Doom 1, whatever. Chill out, you fucking weirdo. Alright. So we do have a level up. I'm gonna save it right now. What is this nasty shit, dude? Alright, let's go. Let us do this. Bugs! Kill that bug. Oh my god. I destroyed that bug. Whoa. Hunter antennae. Alright, let's keep it going. That wasn't that bad. Ew, guys, just follow me. Kill him. Come on, guys, kill him. Alright, I'll do it. I'll do it. Dude, I gotta do everything around here. Come on. I should just level up, honestly. Oh, shit. Did I do that? Oh, but then I missed. Who you resurrect? Who'd you resurrect? Come on. Show yourself. Here he comes. Wow, you're nice. You resurrected a farmer. The greatest of magical beings. Fuck a Charis, man. I want a farmer in my life. Chill out. Try me, bitch. Tanback, stop taking fucking naps, you lazy ass. Saber cat. Okay. I'll take some eggs. Is this way? Is this the way we're going? Yes, it is. Come on, bring, give me some, like, tough enemies.
Knew I heard something.
What's down here? Whoa! There was a trap. No, we're good. It was a shitty trap. Oh, dude, steel battle axe? Did I say two gold was in there? I guess that's the other route. If you want to do this by, like, sneaking. Oh, nothing came out of there. That's surprising. I don't want no fucking shit. Which one of these has some in it? This one. This one. Nothing. Hello? Oh, shit. There's a lot of fall there. Boop. Finish him. Finish him. Jesus. Oh my god, my game is... Alright, don't quick save while I'm fighting, like... Ew. Look at this ugly bastard. Fucking, that one's disgusting looking. Kill all these eggs, man. I don't want the flying ones to come out. Oh no, the flying one came out. Die, bitch! Those things are nasty. What is that? Oh, never mind, it's just a hut. Okay, I was about to say. Ooh! Bitch, put that staff down. These things are kind of ass. They have such like a long animation to come out. Try me. He doesn't want to swing. I want to put the shield up. Like the barrier shield up. What is this? Gleam blossom. Bunch of chitin. Harvest blood. Hell yeah. Is that really what I need? It was Falmer blood? Staff of lightning bolts. Holy shit. I'm going to take that because that looks cool as hell. You know, if it looks cool as hell, it must be good to sell, right? That's how it works. A Falmer War Axe. Is that all? Any more gleam bloom? Position. Gleam blossom, not bloom. It looks cool. So it has to be useful, right? That's how it works. I don't like that Falmer come out of that shit. That looks like something out of Half-Life 2. Alright, where is this enemy at? Like, I cannot see anything. Is there like a pathway? Aha. This direction. None in that corner over there. What are you guys fighting over there? I didn't see anything. There's an enemy way down here somewhere. Hello? Try me, dude. I'm a fucking... I was in the pro-ams for sniping. With arrows. With a bow. I was in the pro-ams with a bow. Fuck you. Fucking autosaver. Bitch, try me. My bow does more. I can heal. Die. Ew, it looks like a bug. Nasty. The pride has won. Shut up, man. I ain't a part of your crypt gang. Speak for yourself, Tanback. That's trapped. This is a trap chest, if you couldn't tell. This place is just getting, like, creepier and creepier. What is this? What is this, like, blue, like, ectoplasm they have? I don't like it. Who made noises? Dude, some of these Falmer are hairy as shit. It's pretty nasty. Like that blue one right there? Hairy motherfucker. I guess they resemble the snow elves. Tanback, you just gotta hit him literally once and he would have died. Useless ass Tanback. Holy shit. Heroic Stormcloak armor. It has a really good price to sell for, but I don't think I care. I'll just sell little things. I'll sell the light things. Did I wake him up? I don't think I waked anything up. Woke anything up. What is this crystal, though? Do I get anything out of it? I hit it. I don't think I get anything from hitting it. Alright, where's the next wave? About to destroy this wave. Alright, see, that's a good autosave right before I start fighting. It's a bunch of Chorais. Nice hit, dude. Whoa, did he just like... What the fuck? What is he blocking with? Okay. Very sorry. I'm saying sorry to Tanback because I sent him flying. Get out of here, bastard. What was he blocking with? Blocking me with? Bandages? Was it the bandages? He apparently had a shield out. I don't know. Did anyone else see the shield? I didn't see the shield. Boop! Why the fuck would you... Why would you resurrect a fucking skeleton? I mean, this dude got long arms. I won't lie there. Oh, damn. Now I know why. This dude is mystical. Look at him. Getting that thriller on them. Handle that, skeleton. Handle that. Put in some work. Oh! Slap the shit out of him. Oh! Damn. See, now I know why she resurrected him. He's overpowered. Handle this, skeleton. Oh, no. He died. That was the best fucking companion I've had. Put up that shield again. See what happens. That was pretty good, though. I won't even lie. That skeleton was low-key doing work. Seeker Chaduga Ganga. What the fuck is that? It's dead. That's scary as hell. Alright, let's see here. I'll just take all that. Move! Okay. I wish we had another skeleton. Oh, whoa! Watch out! Oh, shit, man, watch out. I'll take all that. Come on up. Yeah, I knew you were there. I knew you were there. Done and done. Shut up, bitch. Like, you actually do something. Oh, dude, look. Can I make some potions? I'm trying to make some... None of these are good, honestly. I need to gather up shit. Oh my god. I need to gather up shit for, oh, I missed. What's happening? Okay. I put up this super shield and he, like, stops attacking me, of course. I need to eat the stuff they drop. The antennae. Antennae. Let's eat that real quick. Was it Charis? Damage stamina. Ah! Okay, it's all good. I was able to finesse my way out of it. I feel like this episode has been going for a while. Honestly, I think I might stop it. Hold up. Oh!